So Neven, congratulations to be on top of the league.
Thanks.
How does it feel to sit on top of the Bundesliga after?
Doesn't feel any different than it did last year, where we still played good but weren't at the top. Also to be at the top at this point doesn't really mean a lot to me. What means a lot to me is that we're playing good, everybody's fighting for each other, and that's the most important thing. And if we continue that, then we'll have a great season.
And you've been in Paris, you've been in Hannover recently. Every time you have like 10,000 Dortmund fans. You're not Hoffenheim. The decision to go to Dortmund was a good one.
Yeah, I've said this 1,000 times. I've made the right decision by coming to Dortmund. I've made a tremendous improvements to myself in football here in Dortmund under Jürgen Klopp with my team here. And obviously, defense are also very important. We had, like you said, 10,000 in Paris, another 10,000 in Hannover. This is unheard of in the Bundesliga. So I think the first time in I don't know how many years that so many fans go to away games. It's nice to see. I seriously got some goosebumps after the Hannover game when we celebrated with our fans. And it felt like a home game for us. It was crazy. Hannover went out in their home stadium to play. They got booed by our fans, which was pretty funny.